Welcome. Welcome to day five of the Freshwater Summit, dedicated to living in harmony with nature. I invite you to come and sit in a nice, comfortable position. Settle down in this moment and gently close your eyes. As your body becomes still and quiet, gently connect to your breath. Together, we are going to do what we call ocean breathing to remind ourselves of the way we carry water within us and its wisdom at every moment. So listen to your inhalation and exhalation. As you breathe in through your nose, feel the air moving over the back of your throat. As you breathe out, whisper, as if you were fogging up a window. Listen and notice this inner ocean sound and let it wash away any tension or worry. Let it cleanse and soothe your body and mind. Now imagine yourself at the beach, sitting down near the water's edge, watching the waves gently rolling in as you breathe in and receding from the shore as you breathe out. Breathing in, the water comes in. Breathing out, the water goes out. Observing peacefully the sparkling surface of the water. Envision your whole body becoming a water drop in the ocean, supported and surrounded by millions of other drops around you, feeling safe and at peace. You are floating in and out. Now, as the sun penetrates the water, feel it warming your body. And as it warms your body, you become lighter and lighter as you evaporate into the air. You float higher and higher, traveling as a cloud across the sky. And from up above, you look down and feel a sense of wonder at Mother Earth's beauty. You see rivers cut deeply into the hills, moving water from the mountains into the city, providing life to everything along the way. Breathe. And as other drops join you, you start feeling heavier and heavier, and you let yourself go, letting gravity pull you down. You are safe, and you enjoy the feeling of the air rushing by your face. And as a raindrop, you land on the soft forest floor, nurturing the trees and the grass. Feel that profound connection between you and the earth. Ponder for a moment this oneness and harmony. And more wind drops join you, moving along the ground, you come together to form a stream. So flexible, so adaptable, overcoming obstacles with the support and help of those around you. And you flow. You flow until you join a large and calm river. A river that feeds into the ocean and brings you gently back to where you first started. And as you are ready to leave the shore, carry the journey, carry the ocean breath with you, and recognize, I am the waters.